And once again, the coin toss will come at the courtesy of the officials for tonight's game, Mr. Don Keck, Mr. Mike Scanlon, Harold Matlock, Dale Bye, and William Bandy. Representing the Cardinals of Collinsville, Ricky Emerson, Ryan Flannery, T.J. Williams, Zachary Gray, Brian Lewis, David Butcher. For the Bulldogs, the normal captain, A.C. Joe Conrad, and co-captains Nick Harper, along with Chris Tobler, and all of the seniors are represented this evening for the opening game kickoff for this first round action of the 3A football state playoffs. Collinsville have won the opening toss and elected to receive. So Spiro will kick off from the west end of the football field and defend that goal as they kick off to the Cardinals tonight to get this state. Once again. Chris Ogler on the reception from Chris Massey. Very good.
Collinsville. Let's go, defense!
for the touchdown for the number 30, T.J. Williams, on to attempt the extra point. Williams' kick is up, and it is signaled good to go in. The seven, Brontez Steele, along with number one, Gerard Johnson, and Tariq Abdullah. Receives the kickoff. He's on his feet. Takes the ball out to about the 30. Chris Massey fires complete to Chris Coger, and Coger comes. Brian Steele, the ball carrier, takes the ball down to. Fires complete to Gerard Johnson. He is stopped immediately after the reception. Yardage on the play of 3 or 4 yards.
Oh,
Brad Benham, the ball carrier. Benham, the ball carrier, takes the ball out very near to the midfield stripe. That should be very close to a first and 10 for Collinsville. Number 10 is stopped by Daniel D'Amato. Let's see where the officials spot the football. And there is an official timeout. We are going to measure. Brad Benham will stop right up. First and 10 for Collinsville. So Benham managed to pick up the yard. Gray, nice yardage, picked up about 15 or 16 out of Spiro. Handoff goes inside to Zachary Gray. Brad Benham, the ball carrier, picks up nice yardage and takes the ball. Number 36 is Zachary Gray.
On defense!
Emerson fires downfield and it falls incomplete. Fourth down facing the Cardinals, allowing 6 yards to go. Emerson fires, it's deflected and it's completed. Number 10, Brad Benham, the ball carrier, picks up good yardage over the right side of the line. Handoff goes to Benham, and he's in for the touchdown. 2 yard run. And this time it goes wide left. So the extra point attempt is no good for the Cardinals, and the score remains 21 for the Bulldogs. Ron Field, along with Gerard Johnson and Tariq Abdullah for the Bulldogs. Kickoff goes to Gerard Johnson. Johnson takes the ball up the middle, moves the ball out, still on his feet. Gerard Johnson is still at the foot and loose. And he puts down. Brian Skinner, the ball carrier. Chris Massey on the quarterback keeper. Looks like there might have been a fumble on the play, however, there was not. This master fires downfield and it's complete to Tariq Abdullah. Ball is on the ground and the fumbling Matthew picks it up in
second place.
Matthew is stopped behind the line of scrimmage. He's back on his feet again. He's doing the penalty flag on the play as Matthew fires complete downfield. Been signaled by referee Don. Yeah. Brian Taylor, the ball carrier, strong kick. And Taylor is knocked. Jackie Carr goes downfield and hit it for the first time. And it looks like Taylor might have made the reception. No signal from the officials yet. There is a penalty flag on. Out in the flat to Brian Taylor. Taylor is knocked off his feet at about the middle. So 10, the ball, Brad Burnham gets the ball, carries the ball right up the middle, short yardage. Once again, your officials, Mr. Don Kick, Mr. Mike Scanlon, Mr. Harold Matlock, Mr. Dale Bye, and Mr. William Bandery, the officials provided by the OSSA for tonight's contest. Spiro takes their option to receive to begin the second half. They will defend the east goal with the Cardinals kicking off from the west. He's on to kick off. Cesar's kick goes to Bronte Field, who fields it at about the 15-yard line. Field is on his feet and is knocked down at about the 30-yard line. He has indicated a clip against the Spiro Bulldogs. So, Brian Field, the ball carrier, is on his feet, and Brian Field is loose down the sideline. He is picked up as he goes over midfield right at the 44-yard line. Marcel Bula, the ball carrier, makes a move outside, but is stopped for very short. Option play goes wide to Brian Steele. Steele is... Chris Massey throws downfield. And looks like Collinsville has... Number 10, that's Brad Burnham, still on his feet with some second effort. Burnham once again the ball carrier. Everything is stopped well behind the line of scrimmage. Looks like maybe 4th and 12. Dropping back to front, Ryan Flannery. Flannery's kick is right at the 30-yard line. It is down there. The pitch goes to Brian Field, and he is stopped behind the line of scrimmage. Nice position stop by number 42. Passing pass is completed to Parker Abdullah. Parker Abdullah still on his feet with nice second effort. Takes it all down to the 10-yard line. Ball is on the ground. Matthew picks it up. And he is stopped by a host of Cardinals. Chris Matthew on the quarterback keeper, short yardage. Matthew pitches complete to Brad Lovell right at the 10-yard line. Chris Matthew loses the football. It is picked up by Carlos Abdullah. And Abdullah is still on his feet. And Abdullah goes in for the touchdown. So we have a fumble on the play. Paris Abdullah picks it up. And Paris Abdullah.
Posada
pistol is up, and he is perfect for the night.
Well, that's two points on one anyway.
We have a holding penalty against the Bulldogs from the hole. Posada's pistol is blocked. So we're at the back, along with Venom and Gray, and Ronnie Bell. Number nine, that's Ronnie Bell on the kickoff reception, and he's on his feet, and he makes a nice run back, brings the ball all the way down to the 40. Number 36, that's Zachary Gray, the ball carrier. PJ Williams, the ball carrier, takes the ball out. Number 10, that's Brad Benham, and Benham with second effort. Charges down to about the 36, that's Zachary. Emerson on the keeper around the right end. Emerson is stopped for a loss on the play. Emerson drops back, is hit hard as he throws the ball. Handoff goes to Carlos Abdullah. Abdullah on his feet is wrestled down right at midfield. Nice run by Tarek Abdullah. Brian Hill throws up the middle. Penalty flag fly. There is a procedure penalty. He fires downfield for Chris Sedler, and Chris Matthews, the ball carrier, on an air snap, still on his feet. Great run by Chris Matthews as he picks up enough yardage. Goes inside to Brian, looking at a first and 15. Chris Matthews fires downfield. The pass is complete. Ryan Steele, the ball carrier. And Steele takes the ball down. Ryan Steele, the ball carrier, around the right side. The middle quarter, Brian Steele picks up nice yardage on a burst right up the... Another fumble with Matthews. Keeper, puts the ball into the end zone. So a 5-yard run by quarterback Chris Matthews puts the Bulldogs back. Posada's kick is up. And it is kicked no good. So Eduardo Posada backs on the extra point. The Bulldogs move to 32 to 13 over the Cardinals. By a Bulldog on the tackle, and that's Brad Lovell. Number 28, Clyde Hollenbeck is the ball carrier. The ball carrier, nice second effort by Brad Benham as he picks up. Anderson on the kicker around the left end. Tom Collinsville. Looks like a quarterback sneak on the play. Short yardage on the play. We'll have to see where the officials mark it. And it is a... Brad Benham, the ball carrier for the Cardinals. Short yardage. Second down for the Cardinals. Pitch goes to Brad Benham, and Benham is in for the touchdown from 4 yards back. Collinsville sets up for the extra point attempt, and that is Sean Tuzar to attempt. And Collinsville gets the extra point. And it is a fake. And the pass is completed, and so Collinsville converts. There's an onside kick attempt by the Cardinals. Last run problem to see where the ball's going to go. It looks like this. Handoff goes inside to Tariq Abdullah. Abdullah loses. Dontez Hill, the ball carrier. Dontez Hill takes the ball over midfield. Dontez Hill is on his feet and takes the ball down the Chris Matthews keeps the ball and he's on his feet. And Chris Matthews rumbles down inside the 5 yards. And up close for Tariq Abdullah. So the fumble on the exchange from center to the Hey, we want to. Hey, hey, we want to. Hey, 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 on a 3-yard run from Saturday night at 7:30. Posada in for the extra point attempt. Posada's kick is up, and it is good. So the Bulldogs are 39, the Cardinals 21, with 42 seconds remaining in the football game. Takes the ball all the way out to midfield for a nice run back. Number 36, that is Zachary Gray, carries the ball out over the fires downfield. It is complete at the 30-yard line. Emerson is hit as he lets the football go. And that's the result for coming down to the game tonight. Tonight, 7:30, as we see the Castor Hall of the Commandos or the Ironheads of Utah.